Update this afternoon in a missing persons case in Castle Shannon. Police say Emily Stalter's car has been found on a private road in West Meade Township. Property owner called police after seeing the news. Stalter was last seen on Monday in Collier. Her family says she has health issues. Over the past few days, search crews have been unable to locate her. Anyone with information is asked to call police.